Bloody Nigel Farage is always on the front page. Getting me down cause he's so horrible. How did it come to this? Is someone taking the piss? Oh no, they're not racist. Oh no, they're not racist. He's on the news at 10 and question time again. Peddling his hate, pint of bitter in hand. And my stomach is sick and I try not to wish that he had died in that plane crash, or at least sustained some injury. His gutting face is killing me, but they're gaining control. Policies, no, they don't have policies, just a lot of bigotry. Small-minded right-wingery like 1930s Germany. Why does no one seem to see? Here's a man you should despise. He's Mr. God.